I'm Dan Weeks, owner of Weeks Productions, a production company here in Phoenix, Arizona, and today I'll be reviewing the Clover EQ microphone. Purchasing new equipment is one of the toughest decisions to make. I already have a great sound recorder, but now I have to find just the perfect microphone. Do I go with a parabolic, or do I go with a shotgun microphone? Well, luckily, since we shoot a lot of interviews, I came across the Clover Products EQ Kit. This is the kit. The microphone, the Clover EQ microphone, comes by itself. So I'll go ahead and break this down for you. This is the Clover Products microphone, the EQ mic. And it's just a lapel microphone with an XLR connector. Now, this is incredibly helpful, but the kit is even more helpful. The kit is just all around perfect for what we do. We can either use this on our own and just plug it right here into our sound recorder and we're ready to go and shoot an interview, or we can run this up through a parabolic dish, and because this is already balanced, it sounds amazing. You can see here in the case and the caps are optional, but here in my case, I have all of these frequency adjustment caps. And these are great because the microphone itself actually has built-in EQ to compensate frequency shifts in parabolic microphones. So if it sounds too bassy on its own, I just throw one of these caps on there that modulates the high end, and all of a sudden, I have a great quality sound. Let me show you how that works. It's as easy as taking the cap out of the bag. It's a very small cap, and this one changes. This is a 4 decibel boost right at 15 kilohertz. So you just take that cap and you put it right on the microphone there. It immediately changes the sound quality. We shoot interviews with this microphone all the time. I use this in the parabolic all the time. If you've ever used a parabolic, you know that it kind of sounds a little bit high. It doesn't really have too much of the low end. But this, since it has the frequency adjustment, you just take the cap off and all of a sudden you're ready to shoot with parabolic. Now, if you're quick run and gunning, you're on the go, you just put the cap right back on and all of a sudden you can shoot another interview. And then if you're at a sports game, for instance, this is great for players. You just clip it on them if they have a minute. You take it off and you put it back in the parabolic. So that's something that I absolutely love about this microphone combo. The microphone itself is great for interviews. If I'm interviewing women, I'll do it without the cap if I just have the microphone, because it'll add a little bit of bass and you get a more full sound. So it's great and so versatile if you know the microphone. The other great thing that comes with the kit is this white clip. And I've used this white clip, actually not with this microphone, but when I was shooting a wedding, I had a white lapel microphone, and white clips are very hard to come by. So I used this white clip, clipped it to the bride, and it worked amazingly. And actually, I've used this on the groom. I used this on an officiant, and it picks up everything all around it that you want it to if you direct it the right way. Now, let's take a look at a corporate interview that I did, and you'll see the difference here. I'll cut back and forth between one microphone and the Clover EQ microphone, and you can just tell the difference.
Blue Cross Blue Shield of Arizona has helped Duet move forward in service for over 30 years. They have helped us serve family caregivers, people who are struggling to care for their aging relatives. They help us serve grandparents who are raising their grandchildren, which helps those kids stay out of foster homes. They help us bring services to older adults through caring volunteers who do things like take people to doctor's appointments and to grocery stores.
That video turned out awesome. The client loved it. It was played in a big gala hall and everybody really liked the sound. I actually got a couple compliments about that afterwards. So like I said, if you have this without the frequency adjustment cap, it will have a slight bass bias, but I don't mind it too much. Let's take another look.
The thought of the name Happy Ears just seemed to fit. We wanted people walking out the door happy, and we wanted them to have hope and to be ready to go out into the world and know that they were actually going to hear it better than they did when they walked in the door.
One of the things that I love about the Clover EQ microphone is the cable. You'll notice that this isn't too twisty and bendy. Considering I've had this for over 6 months, I'd say that's pretty good. The cable memory is great. It's not twisting up on itself. And I've taken this to other states, other countries, and actually, we had 6 shoots in a day one time, not too long ago, where we twisted this cable up, we just wound it up really quickly, threw the microphone in a case, took it to the next location, unwound it really quickly, clipped it to the person, did the interview, and repeated 6 times. So considering all that this has been through, this is a very durable, very powerful microphone, and I absolutely love having this in my arsenal. No matter what you do to it, this is a resilient microphone, it has a great sound, and with or without the case and the caps optional, it's a terrific product. So I would highly recommend going to Clover Products website, cloverproducts.com, to find out more information, or give one of their specialists a call at 888-299-9009. I'm Dan Weeks from Weeks Productions, and I'll see you guys next time.